Hi all, Tom here. In this video, I want to share a rare pamphlet on Castle in the Sky containing details on the origins of the story and flying machines in the film. I want to thank a Reddit community member, Love Philo, for getting his hands on this and being willing to share it to the community of Ghibli fans. Very much appreciated. This channel has just reached 200 subscribers, and I'm very thankful and will continue to add value to the Ghibli community the best way I can. I always appreciate your comments and thoughts also. And just to point out, this video can get a little detailed. If you like the nitty-gritty and the ins and outs of Ghibli films, then this might be for you. I couldn't translate the whole pamphlet, unfortunately, because it was a bit too much, but I hope you enjoy what was translated. Thank you. Number 1, Bird Control Tower. Number 2, Wireless. Number 3, Helmsman. Number 4, Searchlight. Number 5, Wing Control Handle. Number 6, Control Tower Cross Section. Number 7, Bridge. Number 8, Central Gas Pouch. Number 9, Front Gas Pouch. Number 10, Rear Gas Pouch. Number 11, Rear Watchtower. Number 12, Captain's Private Room. Number 13, Windbreak Corridor. Number 14, Kitchen. Number 15, Atrium Deck. This image is actually incorrect. Number 16, Engine Room. Number 17, Flapter Hangar. Number 18, Flapter. Number 19, Hangar Door. Number 20, Quadruple Reversing Propeller System. Number 21, Rudder. Number 22, Stabilizing Fin. Number 23, Rudder Mounting Bracket. Number 24, Wooden Frame Upholstery. Number 25, Gas Adjustment Valve.